Congratulations. And first and foremost, it's a great day because you have got a score which I could say you won with flying colors. And on top of it, it's Christmas is approaching. And definitely, it's a great day. So what was your feelings when you stepped into IPS? You know, with the great expectations that you're going to crack ice and all.
Well, I was really amazed with this institution, and of course you, sir, you were such a great person to guide me through this difficult task.
Don't butter me with a lot of
No, sir, to be honest, I'm telling the truth. It was you who made me to achieve such a beautiful score, and it's been a stepping stone in my...
Okay, can you just enlighten me, because you said a lot of buttering words out there, because I'm the great. Okay, the institution. Okay. Can you tell me precisely what changes have you made into, like, you know, to achieve this goal? For example, speaking and writing, is there some changes here?
Definitely, there have been a lot of changes which I've incorporated in my day-to-day life. And you have advised me to do some changes, like I have to go through the newspapers, the English dailies, and podcasts. And of course, you gave me a proper, what I mean to say is that a framework for cracking the speaking test, especially by the format which you gave to do the...
So you mean to say that our format, I mean the structure...
Yeah, the way you teach and the scheduling and...
So how about writing? Writing is pretty...
Yeah, compared to other institutions, I'm not...
You haven't been to another institution?
No, not at all.
But you must have gone through the Google answers and teachers and so on. So in comparisons with the Google answers and teachers, have you felt any difference in office?
Of course, yes. I found a big change in the pattern which, sir, you have given to us. Because the band 9 and 8 essays which have been there in the Google was exactly that's not up to their level. And I could score, I could find it only a 6.5. Okay. Whereas the one which you have provided us was exactly about those
as okay. Can you just give some few advices for, you know, those who are going to write exam? So how should they do it, and any tips or something like that which have experience in the exam?
Okay, exam hall, in case of speaking test, we have to be confident. That's what the main thing that you need. Don't be nervous and worried about the examiner or the way you're going to speak about. Be confident, pray to God, give everything, be in a cool mind, and stick on to what sir says. It's exactly the proper one, and you'll be able to score.
So, having said all these things, I want to say, what is this to your personal things? Where are you going to go?
Well, I'm planning to migrate to Canada.
Okay. So what are you going to do there?
I'm a dentist, and I've been working for the last 5 years in this profession, and I'd love to be in this profession itself. So I'm planning to migrate to Canada.
Do you think a nice one be better for you?
Yeah, definitely it's going to be a better option, maybe because we can earn a lot, but my profession, from the foreign countries like Canada, it provides a lot of opportunities, and they pay very a high amount for dentists.
So on behalf of all my new students and newcomers out here, I again congratulate you and wish you all the best, right? Your future career, and don't forget us, keep in touch with us.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Sir. Thank you so much for your time too.